juice. I can brew it. But that's not just an extra goon. I fold made my dough in my bed.
Agnes, we're rolling.
And here we go. Let's see them. One, two, and three.
How do you know they're from the Tooth Fairy and not like a tooth monster?
I can prove it. The Tooth Fairy always loves me, glitter, and everybody else. Glitter, right there. So that proves it that it's from the Tooth Fairy.
So you got 3 Tooth Fairy dollars?
Yep.
Okay. That's awesome. What are we going to do now?
Well, we can walk the block and go get some Froyo.
Froyo?
Yep. Some people call some drinks Froyo because they're kind of frozen and they're yum. So I like to call some drinks Froyo. My mama. Right here, always says, you do you, boo. And that's what I'm gonna do.
What does you do you, boo mean?
It means you do what you want to do. So if you have a mom like me, you are totally free.
No, you're not totally free. You do you, boo means you be Agnes.
That hurts.
Really?
I'm full of cantaloupe and zebra cakes.
Cantaloupe and zebra cakes?
Yeah, I like cantaloupe.
How do you feel about zebra cakes?
Oh, delicious. I once had a tree cake.
A tree cake?
Yeah, it was on Christmas.
Okay.
Well, at Mimi Jo's.
Does Mimi Jo still refrigerate her zebra cakes?
Yes.
She does?
Mm-hmm. Because if she doesn't, they'll probably dry out from flavor.
Yeah. Does Mimi Jo drink the same coffee? Is her coffee really, like, it's beige?
What's beige?
It's a light brown color. Does she still drink her coffee with, like, lots of cream and lots of sugar? Because when I was a kid, your age,
I can change my voice from this voice to this voice. I'm kind of a changed voice girl. Hey, if Allie's watching, she better, because this is going to get really good. Oh,